Welcome back, people. It's Monday morning. We're at it again. I'm in a good mood. Dean's not feeling so well.
I'm in a good mood.
We've got Chris here.
Whee!
My dad's got a flat front tyre for Monday morning and no locking nut. So he's going to be sick as a chip when he comes out. Dean, you've seen the Jag Dean's picked up. We've got a Punto. A Punto and... what else is it? Okay. A C3.
Enough
I think so, yeah. So we're doing another guessing mileage on one of them too. I'll let you know in this video when I search through the comments to see who's closest to the seat mileage. I'll get the mileage off Dean. Dean's got a picture of that. So I'll let you know who the closest and we'll go from there. We're going to get this, Chris.
Come on.
We'll get the C3 first, I think.
What we're taking.
Nah, we'll go and get these others first.
Let's do it then, boys.
Do it. Yeah, let's go and get this. Nah, so we'll get the Punto. It's the easiest one to get.
I'll go for the hardest one.
Well, I'm not you, am I?
What?
I'm not you, am I? To shoot your face. See you soon. Yeah, get ramps out, Chris. We're back behind Dean's. Truck just made a funny noise, so we're just having a look at that, like a scraping noise, but nothing's loose. This is a Punto. Clutch gone on this. I'm going to have a quick route grinder. Lady's owned this for 6 years. That's a new to come off this one. Just left changing. A lot of people saying get some gloves on, but if you're too dirty, I'll not bother picking them, but these are alright.
Your phone's in
here. I got shouted out of Dean as well for some filming he had to delete off it because the camera had gone on its side.
Your wife.
Wife, missed call, I'll be alright. Yeah, foot top brake, Chris. Dirty old Gorby mask. No doubt in there. Not really. Couple of pens. Watch it on them back seats. Whoa. Let's have a look. Old pound coin, old one. We got a winner or what? Nah, no winner. Quarter tank of fuel in this as well, so I'm gonna be whipping that out. Aventus is on fumes again. Sharp fits. How do you open these bloody things?
Is a button on them like on these?
Whereabouts? In the middle of the bag?
No, is there a button inside?
Are there a button inside these ones?
Yeah.
That's me supposed to be a scrap man knowing what I'm doing.
Sure there are on these.
Are you lying to me, Chris? He's lying to me, aren't you?
Sure they are.
Nah, I think you're lying. Right, come out that way. Well, I think Dean Soap Monday on eBay as well, isn't it?
It's going sometime this week. That's
somewhere up Newcastle.
Newcastle.
Right, we'll do guess the reg on this one. We'll can't see no mileage there anyway. So not guess the reg, guess the mileage. Sorry. We'll see if anyone gets close, and I'll let you know.
Guesses now.
Eh? So new. I'll let you know on the old what's called the old seat over there. I'm gonna check the mileage on that and see who got closest.
We're not gonna let you know all of the number first, though. You just got to guess.
Match up, I think I've shown it Reg, so they can try and Reg check it, see if you can MOT check it, see any what last mileage worth it, somewhere near. But they've got to get it bang on, haven't they?
You've got to use the edge walk, won't they?
Oh, that's him. Right there, what am I about to leave? Crap, I'll roll up a penny. Right, oh, Chris, just under the seat in Sprinter, there's an old McDonald's cup with some change in. Do you want to bring it here? I'll put this in it. Few people said have a count up what you get at end of month, but that's what we're getting so far. Got some more, yeah. Couple more pennies, some bulbs. Right, Chris, get that back.
Wait, no,
wait. Yeah, I'll get this off. See you shortly. Welcome back. the old Skoda's not scrapped. With the deal where I bought the C3, but a little bit cheaper, just moved that for a couple of streets away to his garage. So this is going in garage now. He's hopefully going to start a C3 and drive it out, and then on the way to block and gateway a bit. So right, we'll get that C3 on, I'll let you know. Chris is driving the C3 on now. We've got off the customer. Just turning it round, get it on here. Don't know what that noise was earlier, but it seems to be all right now, so. Go on, Chris, nice and steady. Go on. Go on. Go on. Do you there? Getting better at clutch control now, aren't you? Matteo, we'll get that sorted, get him on. See you soon. Right, we're going to get this one off. We've got an Astra State to pick up now. I'm going to get Chrissy here to reverse it off. I want to check the cat and I want to have a look around it. Don't start sticking thumbs up. People said you don't need that pipe, but you had it on Friday because you already look pissed.
I've worked this on Friday.
Listen, mate, I'm going to get you back today somewhere.
You're not.
Might be a whip or something.
If you whip me, I will break your arm, boy. You ain't got time to
break my. Say that to your boss, though, breaking your arm. Me and Dean are your boss.
I break your neck.
Break my neck. Whoa, whoa, whoa! We're going to be fair. Come on. Ooh, let's have a look around her. Let's have a look. Lighter in there, Chris, and a torch. Ooh, LED torch. Look at that. You're not taking that. I found it's my car. I paid for this car. But people say, man, your fingers are sharps in there. Sharp items and lighter there as well. There's a green one in there. There's a green one in there, Chris. You get out of my car. Get out of the car.
Why are you
get out of the car.
YouTube.
In my car, egg gasket's gone on this one, so this is what's wrong with it.
Have you heard it?
Some big old welding gloves there, keep them. They come in, do a lot of welding, don't they?
You do a lot of work.
3 bars of petrol in this one as well, so that's coming out for the old Aventus. Nothing in it. Bloody seat, so.
What is it?
Well, then.
What the hell's that?
That's the one I'm in it for in a C3.
You can see.
Must be a genuine item. Citroen. Ooh. Ooh. Check it. Take all these little bits.
Right.
Nah. Oh, that's your cock ring there for you, Chris.
Why do you do
that? Double check everything. Nah, I think that's it, innit? What's that, Adja? Good eggs. One for your head there.
I'm sorting. Your
head. Right, park that one in front at 4, Chris, yeah, and we'll go get Astra. Hard working. Don't want to be employing him. Might sack him. Right, we're going to go get this Astra estate. See you soon. Well, there she is, people. 55 plate Astra diesel. To say timing belt snapped something, so. Need this one on Chris. Yeah. Ram straight out, we'll watch you straight on. You got keys? I've got it here. 55 plate. Quick route. All we're in. Smells alright. Do bent.
What is that?
20p. That's messing around though, straight to the scrap yard, isn't it? Pump it up. Locking nuts in there, that's gonna do healthy boot, Chris.
Oh, bloody hell.
Got a blowout alright, didn't you? Right, let's get a winch, Dom. Yeah, Chris, I'll jump in it. Put it on wishbone, yeah? $119,000 this one's done. Zero range on miles. Put it on wishbone, or put it on bonnet if you want.
Sure.
I'm sat in it holding my foot up brakes, yeah. Come on. Good toy now. Wouldn't usually do it on the bonnet if it's if no one sat it car. Only do this if it's got good brakes on it and you sat in a. There she blows, she's on. I'm breaking in gear. Sorted, Chris?
Yeah.
We've got the cat underneath on this one. And yeah, there'll be one on turbo as well, so front end have to be chopped off this one. Right, we'll get this one, wheel straps on it, and back to Dean's. He's not feeling so well, he's under weather, he's at settee. We'll go and get him some cowpo. See you soon, people. I'm going to get this Astra off here, line it up on floor in front of this seat and front door. We've got more of a collecting day today. We'll start weighing them all in tomorrow. We're going to go and get the BMW from the Baxendon lads now. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 with the BMW. So that'll give us a good start for Tuesday morning. The BMW can go in. I'm not messing around with it. People said they are good breakers, but we're not breaking them. That's going to go in, the Jag can go in, they're easy to get the cats off. That'll be one of the next ones to be sacrificed, because that's an easy cat one. And the Punto, Seat, two Markers and Focus, I think they'll have to have the fronts chopped off them, along with this Astra. If we wait, what we'll do, Chris, you jump in here, I'll roll you off. We'll put it here, yeah? And then we'll push it around with that. Yeah, I'd be right. And then we'll push it around with this little Citroen. Where is Citroen key? Give it here, pal, give it here. Can we check this Citroen, see if it's got an original cat on it? Probably be an aftermarket, don't that look. Dean will be shouting at me. One minute. Yeah, she's genuine. She's got on them shields with holes in. She's a genuine one. You ready, Chris? Back up on it, Chris. That's the steady. Put your brakes on there, and I'll just undo this winch. Yeah, go on. Wait there. Leave your window up. Right. How are you, pal? Right, I'll get the truck out here. Please ram to where we is, Chris. Yeah, put the ramps away, we'll move truck. We'll push it into place with that, yeah? 1 second, people. Go on, Chris, lad. Hey there, Chris. Go on. You got key out of her? Right, we're going to go to the Baxton and lads. They gave us a bit of a shout on their video yesterday. Cheers, lads. We're looking forward to the Q&A with you lads. You lads are buying the pizza though. Are we to bring Chris as well? People give us a vote to bring Chris with us. So, where's he? He's Dean.
I've got the Lurgy boys.
We're the same, you got Lurgy.
I've got the Lurgy boys.
How are you, Dad?
Alright.
Feeling better or not?
Steady away, but.
I'd say we're going to nip over to Baxton and have a collecting day today and get that BM. It's 10 with a BM, so you're going to ask.
Cleo, we forgot about. We bought a Paddy.
Yeah, was that? Was 11, we're going to get that then.
I forgot about it, I don't wear keys though.
Are you coming with us? Are you trying to infect us all?
No, I'll keep an eye around here.
You're keeping the fort finger. Do you bring your Luke's here back? Have you had your cow pole?
I've had my cow pole, but actually, Chris is rubbing me back. If you
rubbing back, Chris.
Let's win you.
No. We'll go to the back.
I told you I was going over for BM.
Yeah, well, what I'll do, we'll go and get the Clio. I've winched on with Bonnet, it's knackered, time belt snapped on it. Then let's see, we'll get them all back here then.
I'll ring John Ups if he wants that.
See if, yeah, it's got an original cat on it. And we'll have a big clear out tomorrow with me and Chris if you're still a bit under the weather.
Monday or so.
Yeah, eBay sale, weren't it?
It's sold on eBay, that's going next week. And then I'm
yeah, but at least we've got something
we've
to go
out. A couple here as well.
Yeah, some more parking spaces, haven't we? We've also bought a couple of vans that you managed to.
Yeah, Corsa van and on runner.
And what else? What else have you bought?
Millennium Transit with front end being wrought off. So
we'll show you them when we actually get them. They might be straight in the Tordy or recycling life. Some I don't know. The big van anyway, because they're a bit of awkward, aren't they?
Yeah.
Right, well, where do you say Cleo is, Dean?
Ganna Wharf.
Ganna Wharf.
That pub is up.
Yeah. Right, we'll have to go and get that. We'll have to use the magic key. The big hammer.
Yeah. Bring Paddy if
you're right, yeah, we'll sort that. Right, people. We're going to go and get that Clio now. Well, this is the next victim. 044 diesel Clio. You right, Chris, yeah?
Hello.
Straight onto the bonnet again with this one again. New jerry can in there with a funnel. We'll whip that out later. Oh, I think he's had some diesel taken out of this. It stinks of diesel in here. I reckon they've already drained diesel. Oh no. No, they haven't. It stinks though. Yeah, get it on to bonnet. Actually, get it on wishbone, Chris. Get it on wishbone, yeah, with this one. Go on. Come on, a little bit more further out. Right, yeah. Right. Lad on there, Chris, and get it. I'll feed it to you, go on. Get up floor. These have a cat which is stuck up back at the turbo, so they're a bit of a pain in the arse to get. You got it, Chris? You stuck it on behind wishbone, yeah?
Yeah, there's a lot of wall in
there. You got it?
Yeah.
Sorted, bud. Ricky, it's Brian. Get it. Good. You got it?
Yeah.
Get it. Line up floor, because I battered him early. Give me that here.
Bye, man.
Don't hit me with them knuckles again, so I'll be whipping you. In. Get in it. Feet over at brakes.
Hang it off.
Get on. Come on, we're blocking road. Nearly locked on. It's alright. 1 minute. That'll do. Right, I'm breaking in gear, she's on. Next victim to be sacrificed. Right, we're going to take the punter over to James and John at the Baxendon car breaker, lads. You want to check their channel out, to do some good videos, some funny videos then, lads. There we want the punter, so, and we're getting the cat back, and we're going to go and pick that old BM up. We did say to him if there's any creamy bits he wanted off him, off the BM, before it gets scrapped, they can whip it off and have it. They do us favours, so we'll do them some. Sorted, Chris, lad? Right, and we'll call the shop and get Dean and Luke said, cheer him up. Right, we'll go and get this took off, punter on, see you soon. Just going to route this before Dean does it and nicks up stuff. We're just trying to beg him now for some dinner money. It gives a bit of an allowance, but being a tart bugger. It's a dirty one, I'm not going to lie. A new jerry can, thank you very much. I'm not going to root it that much. I've seen them before. With barcodes on seats. Might be a special edition one. Barcode clear. Get that. Put that in the 405 shed. Need to go clean out. Anyone's interested in that? Needs a 4.5, I think. Been a good old car, that. Right. I'm going to get this to James and John now. They've already took the petrol out of the BM, Dean just told me. So, I'm going to see if I can scrounge some petrol back from the Aventus. Got some fumes again. Right, I'll get this over here. Hopefully get a Mackie, don't we? See you soon. Right, we're at James and John's place. Not having a big clear out. Big clean up. Making a mess. There is a lot gone here, it's cleared a lot out. This is how not to drive a machine. Concentration on his face. Did you hear that, people? He said he's going to have a brew. He's going to make us a brew. See you soon. I'm recording, he's recording, but I'm recording for insurance purposes. He's bad on the stack of cookies, James.
I'm back skilled on this forklift. Unbelievable.
Tilt it back, James. People said you've got to do more footage, James. Hey, I don't know about that other lad, your subscriber.
I'll tell you what.
I think he's actually... Might even be better than you, would it?
I've told him he can't come down again.
Yeah, but...
I'm not having him coming down here, stepping on my toes. He knew he could do that.
He's better than you. And I'm sorry to
all
say...
All I'm saying is, he's been practicing and all of that. No way that was off the bat.
No, he's good.
Not unrehearsed.
And it was twice, he didn't do it once, it weren't a fluke.
He's done that on purpose, because he did it. Did you not notice? He did the first one.
Yeah, he's been practicing that.
That's just come out of nowhere. That.
Quarter a tank of fuel in this as well. Yeah, he can do all right here. Get this straight onto deep pollution.
what you're having on, isn't it?
Let's get this right.
It's on camera, so you better get it right. There you go. It's like a glove.
Look at that.
You've already had the fuel out of the BM, haven't you? Have you had any more bits off it? Did you need out?
To be honest, I've not even looked at it.
Never had
time. It's a shame though, isn't it, really, to squash that.
One of the subscribers said that's worth a fortune in bits, that car, but... Oh, well.
Just one, isn't it?
Look, double.
Double whammy.
Yes, we
double.
Right. Well, we might as well. I'll show you this
grain
working.
Ooh, that's the cat
well.
There.
I still need to finish this bay, but...
No, it's looking well,
though.
Oh,
is the cat on this?
Yeah.
Oh, so I need to take that off then, don't I?
Yeah, I'll be right though. There's no rush.
Well, I'll get that off for you. Is that compressor?
Compressor? You can call it Big Blue now because
we've got rid of it. I might nick that off you then.
Big Blue.
Yeah, a bit of copyright.
Copyright that.
I'm not fully degluting it. I'll just show you the drain off. The easy bit. I'll let
the liquid gold.
Liquid gold.
This is a mint. So, I'll tell you what we should have done. Open the fuel flap to let it...
Is it a pneumatic spark that, James?
Oh, go on, you stand on there. Just open that cap there. This is just basically, it's like a gearbox trolley.
All right.
Jack. Very similar thing. Just jack it up to the tank.
Yeah, it's off.
Is that off? Right. Yeah. And then you just get it to seal. Like that. That'll do a lot easier,
isn't it? It's better than me than with a screwdriver.
Yeah, a lot easier.
Earth strap.
Out in case it sparks. I think it's...
It'd be a brass or a copper, wouldn't it?
It's a brass spike.
So you're not, that's not going to work.
And then make sure that's shut, you see, because that's open now. So shut that and then we can examine the fuel.
Oh, so it's not going straight into your tank?
Yeah, so we can stab that now.
Ouch, easy is that?
Honestly, it's the best thing ever, boy.
Oh, easy, isn't it?
So, I mean, it looks pretty clean, doesn't it? It's petrol, isn't it?
Petrol.
So I would say there's a few little bits in it, but... It gets filtered
on as well.
So all you do now, you've got to get this right first, well, obviously, but you don't want to be putting diesel in your petrol. So go on to petrol, clean, it's clean petrol.
Yeah.
Turn it on, always double check.
That's all right.
So literally, open this and it'll start sucking it out.
There's a liquid gold.
That's what we like. That's the cream. You've got the creme de la creme right there. Look at that
little whirlwind
in there. That's creamy right there.
Creamy.
That is going straight
into
this tank here. Which is getting pretty full now.
Oh, that's good because I was going to tap you up for some petrol.
No problem. So I'm going to, and then you've got to pump it.
That's brilliant.
So I might give you the discount price of £1.20 a litre.
Okay, that sounds good.
No,
dirty fuel as well.
I'm going to start burning it. Are you going to
get on
one of the
meters?
Well, we're looking at them
kerosene
ones.
Alright.
You know, maybe trying to do that. Not that camera off, John!
Right, we're in the BM on what we dropped off last week. It's drain fuel, that's always had off it. It's not a time to try and take it off. It's going in the bin. Yeah, go on. She's on.
Woo. Is that alright?
No, go on, push it over a bit. That'll do.
Yeah.
Happy days. Go back to
it.
Oh, it's a low car, isn't it? Have we got a bit of a skid to put underneath it? Oh, no, we'll get them out by hand then, I think. Oh, that's it, there we go. It's anywhere. Oh, he's not that good. Go on. Fucked up. Right. Get his wheel strapped up. Well, we pulled up at Baxingham. Car breakers down there, look at that. Advertising proof. Got the BM on, as you've seen earlier. Didn't give us some dinner the dinner money. So we spent it on Mackey's, haven't we, Chris?
Yeah.
But that's mine, that one.
There you go.
Double Big Mac.
Double Big Mac.
Happy days, some nuggets to share. So we're going to get this goffed. Someone just rung in with a 62 plate. It's either a Peugeot Partner or a Citroën Berlingo.
Oh, it's a Peugeot.
Peugeot?
I think so, yeah.
Chris is saying Peugeot. It's in silver. Engine dead. Cam belt snapped. So might be one for eBay or Mondus to repair and sell on. We'll see how that goes. Then we've got other ones to collect, haven't we? It's been busy. It's been good.
Been busy, busy, busy today. Getting there.
Right, we're going to get these chickens eaten. See you soon, people. Well, the BMW's gone. Well, it ain't gone, it's been parked behind Dean's. We all rest of crap. We're going down to this farm now. This is the farm where the mechanic is who fixed the truck for us.
We're on this lane here.
So we managed to get another car through him fixing his truck. We told him we're buying another van, so we're going to get his Berlingo now. So we'll show you this in a minute. See you shortly. Well, this is a Berlingo I was on about. 62 reg, silver. It is a Peugeot, like Chris said. It's quite clean. Timing belt snapped. One's going up for sale, Dean.
Yeah.
A good little van for somebody to work van. Seats in back as well. I think they've took the cam cover off just to diagnose it, but Chris's back's gone. As usual, glass back.
Glass back Chris, did they call him?
Glass back Chris.
What's miles on it, Luke?
I'm not sure yet, I haven't put a battery on it. Hey. Yeah, seats in it. Might want a bit of WD-40 just to get them locked to be set up for. Seats in back.
Good sliding door.
I'm just going to check under the bonnet. Old pump. Need to, might just want a bit of a. What's a backlight there? But
bit of cheap,
aren't they? Cheap. Might want WD-ing up that.
Yeah.
It's been sat, I think it's 4 years. It's all sawn off road and that. So, there she is. She's on a bit of a bit of an angle. Funny angle. Chris is. Your back gone, mate.
Are you upset, Chris?
Are you upset, Chris?
On that strap.
Why? Because you were doing it silly, weren't you?
Yeah, rushing.
Rushing for. Why are you rushing?
Are you rushing, dude? You're like Arbon Drago.
Check this engine. Give me a minute. One minute, I get his phone call. Well, that's the engine in it, people. You see, he said the. Don't know if it's the turbo what went. I think it is, it's seized up, is that turbo. The turbo's gone. And then, well, the turbo part block, like I've been with Peugeot, didn't it starve the head of oil?
Oh, yeah.
And eventually snap belt. So, well, I put a bit of a timing tool in it to try and line it all back up, but it's the one with the injectors at the back, this. So it might be the case. If anyone's got an engine, any of the subscribers or the people who are watching this, get in touch with Dean, let us know. Still got a battery on it. It's the one with the newer shape cat on it as well. This is that same engine, what's in my missus' car, this?
Yeah, your missus' car getting
chopped in it. You might be. It'll be a good van for somebody, will that? Like I say, the good thing with them, they don't rot, do they, Peugeot and Citroën, these newer shins. Yeah, seats in back of it. Twin sliding door in silver. I'll, have we got a help to power this up, then we can see what miles we're on, huh? Oh, Chris, get a.
Battery, which
can then end on the back, so. Yeah, one of them. The C3's got a good battery, hasn't it? Oh, yeah, they get that and a pair of jump leads. And we'll live it up and we'll have a look, see what the mileage is. Show you in a minute. Well, it's only been a quick video today. I reckon it might be around 16, 17 minutes. Not 100% sure until Dean edits it. What are we going to do, Dean? What are we going to do?
You've got to keep liking, smash that like button, comment as many as you can, subscribe, that's the main one. We're nearly at 6,500. Let's get to 6,500. I think we're about 6,380 or something round about figure.
So it took us 8 months.
8 months, yeah. Oh, so you guys, keep smashing it.
Yeah, we really do appreciate it. Keep giving the abuse to Chris. We don't mind that.
And start banging some more questions in because we need to get another Q&A ready.
Yeah, more questions.
Keep smashing them questions in, whatever it is, whatever you want to talk about. It doesn't have to be car related, it could be anything.
Could be anything. Chris could do with a good slap, yeah, but your new bike, but he wants a belt brace, don't you, Chris?
Yeah.
Got a glass back, is that lad?
Hopefully as well, we'll get that house on Wednesday, so we're going to do a separate video on that.
Oh, and that's a dirty one, is that?
That's a dirty one.
No. One for Chris, is that? You can clean that out, Chris.
A bit bathroom out of that.
Ooh. I've seen bathroom on that. We know where new, lad. Mask.
So what else is that? That's it, isn't it? Just keep comment, like and subscribing.
And that's the one. And we'll see you guys on the next one.
Keep your thumbs up.
See you later.
See you later, guys. Bye-bye.